Perfect, thank you.
If you really want enlightenment, then just lighten up.
One of the main things that will hold people back is fear. We're so steeped in fear. A lot of it is coming from the government. You know that. Don't get caught up in the illusion. Better off if you just didn't focus on that at all. The government with the wars and also with the diseases that they are trying to create. You keep the population in fear, then you can control it. And that's what a lot of this has to do with the drugs. And you want to get your TB. They try to convince you have to take a pill for everything. These diseases they want you to have shots for, they do not exist, but it's all a way to promote fear. You get the population afraid enough, you can make them do anything. And you know this has been happening since 9/11. All of these new laws coming into effect that would never have happened before, all having to do with fear. And it's like, oh great father, protect me. And you let them do anything. You're going to have to start thinking for yourself. We are have access now to instantaneous information on the computers much more than we ever had in the past. You can have information that you would know is real. You read these things, you ask questions, make up your own mind. Don't believe what everybody is telling you. Think for yourself. Don't let fear rule your life, because if you're afraid, if fear is holding you back, you're not going to progress. And it's happening. Our vibrations are increasing. There's no way to hold it back. But some will be left behind because they can't change quick enough. Don't get caught up in the illusion of what's happening. I always tell people when I do a lecture, don't believe what I say. Don't believe what anybody else says. Think for yourself. Ask lots and lots of questions. Then make up your own mind what it is you believe. Your truth may not be my truth, but it is yours. What you believe is the most important thing. Don't let other people sway you. And this is one thing they don't want. They don't want people to start thinking for themselves. But we have to get rid of the karma, forgive, and get rid of fear. Two main things so we can move on.